one cold and frosty morning, when the snow was falling thick, a tragedy I witnessed, and it cut me to the quick. A stony-hearted neighbor drove her cat into the yard. I wiped a teardrop from my eye and said, "Don't be so hard. Don't do that to the poor puss cat. No, 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 no. Don't do that to the poor puss cat. Please don't treat him so. He was out last night, it's true, but he likes to cuddle just the same as you. So don't do that to the poor puss cat. No, 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 no. Don't do that to the poor puss cat. No, 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 no. Don't do that to the poor puss cat. Please don't treat him so. Of the ginger cat he's fond, showing even Thomas cats prefer a blonde. So don't do that to the poor puss cat. Ah, no, 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 no. Mopping up the scurry of the tomcat's tail up.